I play Mayor Amanda Rosewater. I'm the newly appointed Mayor of Defiance. And my job is to try to keep the peace between humans and seven alien races. What I really loved about the script when I first read it was all the female characters in the show are very strong, and they're very well-developed, thoughtful, strong, powerful women. And Amanda especially, she's an idealist. She really believes that humans and aliens can exist together peacefully. And she's, you know, met with, there's a lot of opposition to that. And she sometimes doesn't, she's not always able to make the right choice or the legal choice to get what she wants. So.
And I play Nolan, who is a scavenger slash ne'er-do-well who stumbles into Defiance at the beginning. With his alien adopted daughter, and we start out causing trouble and end up getting charmed into staying on, and I become the law keeper. Nolan is an extreme pragmatist. He's gone from war hero to scavenger and back again, and he kind of is the blunt instrument, if you like. He's a terrible officer of the law, but a great peacekeeper.
I think one of the really cool things about our show is with the seven alien races, we have seven alien languages which have been developed, and they're crazy.
They're very difficult to learn, believe me. Look, the show has an incredible backstory. It's got a Bible that is the deepest and richest I've ever seen. Mm-hmm. There is a design element that I've never seen the likes of before. It's beautiful, it's extremely elegant, and the show itself is deep, it's rich, has phenomenal characters, and really, really great dynamics.
Mm-hmm.